How was Trayvon Martin's body positioned when you arrived?
Mr. Martin was lying face down with his head oriented generally towards the north and his hands underneath his body, sir.
And State's Exhibit 77, do you recognize that?
Yes, sir, I do.
Is that a fair and accurate depiction of the way Trayvon Martin's body was positioned when you approached it?
Yes, sir, it is.
Did you see any movement from Trayvon Martin's body as you approached him?
No, sir, I did not.
Did you hear any sounds coming from Trayvon Martin when you approached him?
No, sir, I did not.
All right. Can you see, despite the rain, can you see the blanket that was covering Trayvon Martin's body in that photograph?
Yeah, I've got it now, sir. I see it.
All right. Would you circle it with your laser pointer? Is that how Trayvon Martin's body appeared after you placed the medical blanket on top of it?
Yes, sir.